Dr. A. Aruna Prasad, consultant dermatologist and cosmetologist practicing at Pranav Skin and Cosmetology Clinic, Kalyan Nagar, Bangalore. Red tick line under the thumb or any nail, probably you're talking about splinter hemorrhages. Splinter hemorrhages are reddish lines which occur under the nails. Now, this is because of the capillary vasculature. Capillaries are a thin blood vessels which supply the skin and the nails. So maybe there's a disruption in these capillaries and that gives rise to seepage of blood under the nail or under the skin. And there are many reasons for this. One is trauma. So if there's any trauma to the nail or to the nail bed, can cause splinter hemorrhages. Other systemic conditions also are there. Chronic renal failure and some skin conditions like psoriasis or any long eczema or dermatitis, Langhan cell disease, all these can cause splinter hemorrhages. Probably meet a dermatologist, they'll be able to identify the underlying cause and treat you accordingly.